fine.
Oh,
Yes, one day before my birthday. Anyways, hello Adam. Welcome to the stream. The VOD is so getting muted like 90% of the time. So I think I should be fine though. Watch your way, that's not a terrifying. I have the reference sheet. That's okay.
Bye.
Thank you, Rudai, and welcome to the stream. Hope everyone's day is doing well. Morning, viewer. Welcome to stream. Just woke up. I woke up like, I want to say like 50 minutes ago. So, I only had like 2 hours rest. That's fine. As long as I can push through. Anyways. Is it afternoon for you, Pierre? Because I know it's the afternoon for my fellow friends in the other side of the world. I gotta draw his ear. That's okay. There you go. There's your ear. I'm sick, but here. You're sick? Oh dear. Well, Rudolph. I hope you get better soon. Just take plenty of medication, get plenty of rest. Don't force yourself to stay here. I appreciate you for coming and stopping by. I don't want to cause a reason. I already slept. Yes? Okay. Well, rest down, you know, you don't have to, like, sleep. Just don't do anything too exhausting. AK. Kira, yeah. Violet color is Uria. Hold on. Oh, shoot. Alright, could do that in a bit. In the morning, was it? Did you eat something? Or, that's okay. Okay, so if you're not forcing yourself, then I guess you should be fine. But, please do take care of yourself. Just no wonder why I can't do it. I don't like almost anything. Not a cake person, huh? I see. It's okay. Okay. Well, it is like almost 4 a.m. in the morning here, Ruta. Plus, I'll mute the mute the music. Yeah, it is really early. I think Rita has an earring problem. No, I'm kidding. It's okay, it's okay. Early waker or I just have trouble sleeping? Take your pick. Nah. I would go back to sleep. But then literally for like the next 14 hours I can't stream. I kind of forgot what kind of songs I have in this playlist, so it is very convenient. I have like, how many playlists do I have at YouTube? Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6. Was play this is actually my playlist of songs. Convenient, right? Yeah. I'm playing this on YouTube too, so this wait, which Nexton Vocaloid / AP Vibes, that's what it is. Also, let's do this. Do some shout out. Yes, you're welcome. Rita, mainly what I see is doing Genshin. Sometimes you play other games, but that's rarely. For now. So please go check her out. Yep, stream Genshin mainly now, which is fine, you know. Until you can stream bigger games or like other ones. Yeah, that's true. She is waiting for a PG. Oh, that's good to hear. Hopefully you can receive it soon then. How is Hogwarts Legacy? I heard good stuff and bad stuff about it. I am back to stream. Ooh. Actually, how much is it over here? $60, got it. Practically $60. Oof. I mean, if I play it, I'm gonna have zero knowledge of, like, main story or anything in general. Cause, not the biggest Harry Potter fan. Hold on, let's pause the music. Strange portal mod. Yeah, I'm good. I'm not watching the entire thing. Oh, right, music. I did not see that text until later, so your valid is your point is invalid. Okay. Still, anything in general, I wouldn't know. I forgot to draw this. too cool. Actually, you know what? No, I think I got it. Think I know how to do it. That actually needs to be lighter. Maybe, I don't have no idea. Thank you, Psyche. Thank you for the happy birthday. Also, welcome to the stream. Or, you know, just popping by. Oh, shoot, wrong. Wrong part. Is this one? It's been a while since I listened to my own playlist of songs. So next should be I don't think so. It shouldn't be. Oh, I thought it was gonna be the but you know what I can do? Download an emulator and that's your thing. Blue stack. I'm not doing that though. What? Just play Identity 5. Easy game. this is clothing. Oh boy, how did it look like? I'm such a dumb idiot. I can just audio. Give me a few minutes. Where is it? did you know these two games made by the same company, right? I did not know that. Anyways, hold on, I need to find the thing. So that purple, and that red. Got it. Go find the thing I did. I'll read messages later. Unipico's is it weird that I don't like pickles and like as its own, but what is it? Burgers? I do. Oh right, so I gotta find that purple. Don't serve pickles in your- oh! Refer not to skip breakfast in between. I mean, breakfast is something important, you know. Something important, as in, I mean, it's mainly important, but you know. People can just skip it. Like, I might skip breakfast. Actually, that's a lie. I ate like 20 minutes ago. Or is it not? No, not 20 minutes ago. 50 minutes ago. I ate before the live stream. What am I talking about? Is there a reason why I have that part? Nothing? Oh yeah, no, there is a reason. Oh, perfect, I was already on it. So. Miraz, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the happy birthday. hold on. Underweight. I can't relate because. I'm kinda too big for my. Too big for my own, you know? Okay, so red up there. I wish I completed this beforehand, so I actually knew what the heck I was looking at. That's okay. Scuff stream, right? Oh, just red. Can I count that as red? Hang on. It's like hot pink. At best. Each clothing you see, they have some meaning to part of the lore. Except for the idol stuff. Well, that was just for celebration purposes. I wish I finished this so bad, because now I don't know how to what color this part and this part, because they gotta be the same color. Whatever it lands on, I'm just gonna pick it. Alright. If it doesn't look, it's not gonna look. No, no, no. It doesn't. This is a fit. This is just trial and error at this point. Yes, live the life you want. No one, well, I mean, there's gonna be a lot of people that's gonna judge you, but you know, screw them. Screw their opinions. Unless it's a helpful way of an opinion, then I guess take it as consideration. But as long as you're still alive, I consider that as a win. You know what, I'm just going to just go. I could have done this a long time ago. Just painted. think black is the best option. Also, I gotta draw my card. Then to my characters. Which is very easy. That's like not even a problem. Oh right, that's part of his or easy fix. Don't shoot. All right, take care up here, and I don't know, just have a wonderful day. I don't know what to say, because Vern is too occupied on drawing. Okay, should be finished then. How to want to guess. I know, right? It's just a skill issue for me. I mean, you're kind of already multitasking. We're streaming and doing a thing, you know, looking at chat, then going back to whatever you're doing. Huh. What is Makoto's color, or at least nice color. You know, I mean, it is his color, but his outfit design, it looks fairly familiar. Wait, I think I got it. What's his name? What's his name? I don't know why I had it differently in my head. I was gonna say he kind of looks like this. Maybe something else. I forgot. Anyways. The news YouTuber? Does he? Oh, actually, who is that? You know what? The color, at least the hair is different. Not gonna lie, maybe a little bit. Don't worry, I won't forget to shade the other stuff. For now, we color the hair. That's true. Mean, to be fair, here, I'll show you. Actually, no, I have a design. I have a design. Or is, yeah. Honestly, kind of too close. Least the mercenary outfit. If I had his regular outfit, it's fine. This is his casual outfit. Except I haven't done the casual outfit in a while. I should probably do it more. I should have probably done it for this, but I don't know. It does have a necklace. It's true. I don't have to worry much. I mean, if it's literally, you know, identical, then there's something to worry about. Man, I kind of want a strong tablet. Just draw on the phone, at least draw on my phone. It's too small, especially sideways. Or at least I want. I wish I had my pen back. Save up a lot of money. Okay, you gotta work what you have, right? Their hair is pretty easy, it's just like all white. Except for like a few parts that's black and red. Oh, hello! Hello, haters! Of course you can use the emotes here. Welcome Raiders. Thank you cut in for the raid. Oh boy. Hang on. Let me pause the music for me. That's so loud in my ears. Anyways, hello. I am Nexton, your emotionless mercenary, who has been imbued by the devil of fate, Makoto, which are these two here. This is Nexton, this is Makoto. yes, it is 4 a.m. Don't worry. 2 hours of sleep is definitely good. Anyways, happy eating. Cut in, go eat whatever you need to eat and also relax. How's your stream? I hope it was good. I know I stopped by like a couple of times. You trust me? You shouldn't. Why would you ever trust me? Explain verbally. What do you mean? What part can I explain verbally? the stream, like the stream days, the stream time. That kind of, you're confusing me here. You know, I actually don't know which part you're talking about. I'm no, I'm genuinely confused, Ruta. I have no idea what. Well, I guess. Oh, true. It is, I guess, for the Raiders. I am doing a 3-day celebration. Yesterday was a visual novel for Valentine's Day. I played Find Love, or Die Trying. I got to the third episode of it, but I stopped because I was kind of tired. I should probably finish it. No, don't join the confusing cutting. Anyways, now this is the second day of the celebration, which I am just drawing Makoto and Nexton for birthday art. Later on, like around 10, I think. Hopefully 10. If there's no disturbances, because this is why I said I can't stream after early morning, or there's sometimes I can stream early nights, but just like rarely. But yeah, around 10 a.m. for me should be another stream. I'm gonna be playing Torchlight. It's either by myself or with Kairi VT. But I doubt, because she has the flu. So I don't want to disturb her with doing the collab if she isn't feeling well. So yeah. And tomorrow, which is when my birthday is, I am doing Scribblio with you guys. when that's 6 a.m. for me. So 8 p.m. for my Malaysian friends. And whatever time 6 a.m. Central Standard Time is for you. I hope you can convert that to your time. And maybe you can join the fun. Also, after Scribblio, like after the 2 hour and 30 minute mark, we will be switching to Aggie.io. So you can just draw whatever you want, but as long as it's in terms of service, please. Please keep it family friendly. You don't have to draw my characters. You can draw pretty much whatever you feel like. But just remember, I'll put a friendly reminder. You draw that. Worry, I'll draw a kitchen knife just in case. I mean, that's if he can make it tomorrow, Ruda. Hey, you know, if it turns out to be not enough players for Scribblydio, I would just probably continue finishing the visual novel game I was playing. Makes Sonic happy by drawing a big chili You're gonna make Sonic happy, but not me? I see how you heard him. Pain. No. Oh, hey, that's not nice. Oh, yeah. Oh, I don't think you can hear the music, can you? Hold on. I think I put it too low. What's my favorite food? Well, that depends on my mood. Well, I think you just put rice. Because there's not a single day I don't go back with rice. Huh? What kind of you know this? You know the song, Garden? This barbecue sauce. You know what? Now that I think about it, I did have barbecue with rice, so too bad. It's also not too good. The combination is just weird. Anyways, I should probably continue drawing. I am drawing this on my phone, so much battery do I have? 63%. Got it. Easy. I was gonna say, like, I don't think you know the song. But yes. The other song, the previous song. I know it's a sequel song for Me Me Me. Oh my goodness, am I? No, stop. No, I'm not drawing that. Just being a dumb boy. Eat rice with mayo. I'll be honest, I'm not a big fan of mayo. The only exception I'll eat mayo with is McDonald's McChicken. That's it. Oh, that's part of the hair, isn't it? Chocolate. Hey, chocolate is a very hanger negative. What up? Wow, looks like that sneeze is gonna come out soon. But yeah, chocolate's very comfortable snack when eating alone. Or desperate. What is it, my moto? None of this. Oh, okay. Enjoy your lurk, cutting. Thank you. Oh yeah, cutting. I do not have a bot. I'm actually playing this on YouTube. I ever just wonder why, like, Vocaloid or Japanese song, when they're depressing music, had really, really vibrable vibrable vibes. The song is literally called Depression. And it has something this catchy? Or not catchy, but you know, this good? Happy going by Oh boy, what happened over here? Okay, so I have to shave the hair and the clothing. And then hopefully fit a happy birthday on top. That's what I figured to do. Not bad. I have no clue if this is a depressing song. It shouldn't be. It's definitely a sad song, never mind. Alright, thank you for the like. Thank you too for coming along. There's not much I can do with your hair. Your hair is fine. No, hang on, I'm gonna go to bar. I'll be right back.
gosh, Lord, I saw, well, I'll take a soul. Bloom, come here, the guitar. Hanagami, you must be a basso, Connie, Amy, what are the low? Care, God, no, so, honey, go, yo. Go, okay, she just demo, e, got a. Kanashi, a man, a kim, or a ghetto. Midori, no, stomi, de, tokashi, de. So, go, she, go, by, yo, demo, dai, job.
Okay, I'm back. Hopefully the music is not overpowering my voice. So, last part, I will give my character his necklace after done shading. And then just put happy birthday and my character's name. Yeah, I think we call it. Call it a stream. Or should I do something extra? I don't know. Depends.
Stay down,
景色はセル一歩奥行きました灰色懐かしくもない音色明日もここに来ようよ共感に押し込まれた祈りたちは窮屈にもがいてる変わったエコか
Oh, dear, what happened?愛したらこの涙を止めてなる君の涙だけのことで見つめる語りたいただの涙を止めてなら止めたんだけど愛の涙だけの涙だけの涙だけの涙だけの涙
終わりを知らないため隣にはさまいなどうだ君何も持っていないそれでいいと思えたクラブポケットにしまうのはつないだってそれでいいだから奪わないで僕から君を奪わないでそれ以外なら何でもやるから初めて自分になれたんだだから奪わないで僕から君を奪わないでしないでよ震えたままで走れよだった一つ
を決めて磨くよそれこそが命たら願いを分かち合うたび君の声が僕を連れてこ知らない場所へと今そう今この瞬間を離さないで Now just have a look at you
こんなに綺麗なことに一度も気づかなかっただから見つかないで僕らくらかりで急ひさめ手を繋いだそれしかできなかった惨めだった、yeah、だから見つかないで無数に並んだビルに溶けて夜の前や窓を割って飛び越え今消えるから開けないように
Let's look at it one more time. We are practically done. There's not much I need to do. I don't think so. I've only been live for 1 hour and 46 minutes basically. If I were to extend this, how would I do it? What if I do a short karaoke to extend this? Hey, you know what? Actually, one of my go-to. Hell, I'm singing this. Not bad. At least I didn't say bad to myself, but you guys are the judge. Well, since we're, I don't know, I just leave this art up here. And then I guess I'll just be singing for the time being to extend this to oh wait, I should be in uniform. Hang on, give me a moment. Let me be in uniform. Should I? Hold on. I'm gonna stop screen sharing this because there's no point. There's Hey, I'm in uniform. Yes, I know. You can go away. And then, actually, no, come back. Actually, no, stay there for a bit. I need to move myself. Let's be right here. No, be in the center. I don't know. Center. Is this the center? Center. And then, come big next. Can I was gonna say, can I lock myself? Nice. Let me. I was gonna say, let me. Actually, I can just disconnect you. Scuff tree, don't worry. Okay, give me a second. I'll be back again. Okay, I'm back. So, I guess we're extending this to karaoke shoot. There's nothing gonna be in this way at the screen. It's just gonna be me singing. So, windows over here actually. Then. Let me refresh it off first. I decided I will follow my heart. Promise yours will always be right near me. What if you can take the chance to save a life? But you can only do one brewing. If I could go back and give up everything I had, I would never hide my scars for anything. No, not for no one. It's so hard to walk on water every day. If I fall, you know I would swim through oceans of my tears to be with you. Say goodbye, I don't have the strength to let it all end. I would give all and everything if we could mend. All I wanted was you to stay and not disappear. I decided I will follow my heart. Promise yours will always be right near me. Feels like every day I'm fighting for my life, but I'm never backing down. I'm gonna prove I'm strong for you. I don't think I'm afraid to lose or fail a fight. I was always so afraid I might be losing you. I won't say die, you won't ever see me running away. Cause this life means more to me than everything. All I ask, stay right next to me and don't disappear. I decided I won't give up my heart. I'm not strong for the power, the fame, the glory, those that mean a thing. I just wanna be stronger so I can hold you closer next to me. If I lose everything, I'll ever forget I had you. I'm kind of sorry. Say goodbye. I don't have the strength to let it all end. I would give all and everything if we could mend. All I wanted was you to stay and not disappear. I decided I would follow my heart. Promise yours will always be right near me. Even in the darkest night, I feel your heart, it lights my way. Hello, Snow. Welcome to the stream. This is the first song. Don't worry, you're not late. Lights my way. All right. it's like kind of early to be seen, but you know, that's fine. I just wing it. thank you, thank you. also, I don't know how long I'll be single. I think I said an hour. Did I say an hour? I think I said an hour. Oh no. No, it just says for a bit. Okay. let's see. What time is how long have I been? You know, until the 2 hours and 30 minute mark on stream. Cause I'm just gonna be singing some songs. Mainly anime-ish songs. So let's see, what's next? Oh, you just got home? Nice, that's good. Welcome home, Snow. You know what? Let's do another My Hero Academia song. Well done. One day I set my eyes up to the sky like a plane, my dreams were passing by. And I woke with tears that filled my eyes, I need to spread my wings out and fly. I lie awake at night with these memories of feeling powerless, and they're haunting me. I was reaching out for this destiny to make it happen, that's all on me. Cruel fate sets in motion, and no one else knows why. Waiting for the day to come, when will it show up, claiming what's before my eyes? With every issue, gotta break through, or the moment I just passed, they will tell me I can't. They were laughing, but look who's laughing now. Now I can feel the fire burn deep within me. I'll be the hero, no one can stop me. Loudly I will scream from the top of my lung. You got those tired eyes from crying every moment. You cannot hide it, someone's gonna notice. I'll be your hero, no one's gonna hurt you again. Gonna raise my hand for peace sign, our story lasts forever. Hello, Connie. Welcome to stream. Why? Hang on, I don't have the I don't have the full English. Actually, should I full English? I will. Hang on. Should I? I'm gonna restart this because I didn't get the full one. Let me restart it. One day I set my eyes up to the sky like a plane, my dreams were passing by. And I woke with tears that filled my eyes, I need to spread my wings up and fly. I lie awake with these memories of feeling powerless, and they're haunting me. I was reaching out for this destiny to make it happen, that's all on me. Cruel fate sets in motion, and no one else knows why. Waiting for the day to come, when will it show up? Waiting what's before my eyes. Every issue, gotta breathe through, or the moment might just pass. They'll tell me I can't, they were laughing, well look who's laughing now. Now I can feel the fire burn deep within me. I'll be the hero, no one can stop me. Loudly I will scream from the top of my lungs. You got those tired eyes from crying every moment. You cannot hide it, someone's gonna notice. I'll be your hero, no one's gonna hurt you again. Gonna raise my hand with a peace sign. Our story lasts forever. I can never say I'm protecting you. You know you're stronger than me, and you know it too. And yet you still detest when I'm helping you. Why you say it's all I can do? You know I had the chance ever since the day that I dried up my tears and I walked away. So go ahead and laugh, it's no other way. I'm alone and that's nothing new. Now I've been kicking and screaming, it's like I don't know how to breathe. You know that I try my best to fulfill my death. This is a side of me, like an ember, I remember. There's a fire inside of me, tell me forget this. I want this, but it's all I'll ever need. Now I can feel the fire burn. If you feel me, I'll be the hero. No, stop me. Loudly I will scream for the top of my lungs. You got those crier eyes from crying every moment. You cannot hide it, someone's gonna notice. I'll be your hero, no one's gonna hurt you again. I'm gonna raise my hand with the peace sign. Our story lasts forever. Cause I can feel it, I can hear it, scream, keep it going. You go a distance, there's one to your worth for showing. Give me the go on, then I'll show what I got. I break myself apart, I'm never gonna stop. So you know, my dreams are memories are within me. Screaming, never take them back, I'll do it all again. Now I can feel the fire burn deep within me. I'll be the hero, no one can stop me. I go the distance, no one's gonna get in my way. It's time to dry your eyes, we got no time for crying. You're gonna show them you keep on smiling. I'll be your hero, gonna give you all every day. Now it's time to throw up a peace sign. We won't back her, no, no, never. You and I will make our own story. I got your back forever. Okay. How do I? I don't think I should keep the list. She and my little sister is always. Ooh, that's nice. Well, sorry that I'm singing My Hero because they suck. But yes. Enjoy relaxing as you can. Snow. I hope you're not doing anything too taxing at the moment. Also, hello, Connie. You lurky boy. I don't know how long you've been here, but welcome to the stream. At least welcome to the karaoke part. Anyways, next song. Gonna play Minecraft? We're gonna work at it. Alright, I hope you have fun doing that. And if you need help on Genshin, I could probably join. I don't know. I didn't play Genshin yesterday. That's surprising. I didn't play Genshin yesterday. Because I was too busy drawing. What song should I sing next? That's not the song. That's the anime. That's not the song though. Alright, he never made. Nate must have better never made one. It's okay. A simple stage, a wish bringing out a thirst, a threat of only every nerve, until a storm to match judgment. As the summer comes to life, the horizon's in my sight, bomb falling into the sky. So much hope here in both our hands as we brave the storms of the wind, and we still yet to spread our wings out. But the time is now. Get down, we won't let you go this time. Can you bring us down, back up, fly far through the sky? Black Rover, let's go all together now, and at last this world can't slow us down. For now, let's die all in black. Black Rover. Another play, I've seen it so many times. You see it too by inside, but why do we even try when it's all the same? Every recite the script from I'm not meant to fall, won't sit back. Won't sit back, won't forecast, and won't. I can't do that part, it's so fast. So much hope, then full far hand. As we brave the storm of wind, and we still yet to spread our wings. But the time is now. Get down, we won't let you go this time. Can you bring us down, back up, fly far through the sky? Black Rover, let's go all together now. At last, if this will slow us down, for now, let's fly and fly and black. Black Rover, I know the torn to tie me, the void on the field so empty. I know there's much more in store. Let's open that door. Just open your eyes like us, just open your hearts like us, just open the world like us. We know we are reckless. Just open your eyes like us, just open your heart like us, just open the world like us. Don't stay, don't blame. Let's ride, get down, we won't let you go this time. Can you bring us down, back up, fly far through the sky? Black Rover, at last, this world can slow us down. For now, let's die all in black. Black, to the sky. Wait, oh. I screwed up, oh no. Wow, this is a scuff song. Scuff karaoke stream, don't worry. As I said, this is something. It's okay. I mean, this song's kind of hard for me, even in English. Because I did not practice on any of these. It's okay. No one gets it perfect first time, right? Maybe just do an easier song, huh? You know what? Let's sing Kickback, huh? Kickback. Not my lyrics, because I don't have the full. Embark, a beautiful star, a heart, embark, a beautiful star, a heart, embark, a beautiful star, a heart, embark, a beautiful star. No clothes will fall away, it's a lucky day. Get scuffing blast of the same blood and grease our way, bye bye. Shut it up, voices my head carving back in my brain. Give me one to take, let me pick the pace, I sing in vain. All I want is a better life, feel the light in my eyes. Taking the hand at my side, I reach and make it mine. That sly heart beating. So bury me in pleasure, rest in peace, we fall together. The hell awaits beneath the eyes, to find our love in between the lines. I love you, so whatever, hate me, take that all the treasure, my honey. A heart embark, a beautiful star. A heart embark, a beautiful star. A heart embark, a beautiful star. So far I lose my bearing. A heart embark, a beautiful star. 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 Yo, 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 count up to three, you're sizzling. So hungry, always to be, just a drink never fills my need. Throwing up, rain is never in your guide, let me hide away. Give me one to take, let me pick a face, I'm not gonna waste someone feel the space. I'm dreaming of a better life, oh. In comfort, let me rest my eyes closed. I'm tired of the rules we buy, no. I would burn all the world in its lies. I reach and make it mine, that sly heart beating. So bury me in pleasure, rest in peace, we fall together. It's a paradise, all it takes is good and the brave, I'm starving anyways. I love you, so what helps, burn it red, take my treasure, my honey. A heart embark, a beautiful star. A heart embark, a beautiful star. A heart embark, a beautiful star. So far I lose my very happy, lucky. Now what are you seeing? I want to get your praise. How boring, what a waste. Happy, lucky. Now what are you seeing? So sweet. A heart embark, a beautiful star. A heart embark, a beautiful star. A heart embark, a beautiful star. So far it feels amazing. A heart embark, a beautiful star. 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 Star. All right, that was okay. not too good. That's fine. I got rid of the chat on my OBS. Did I? No, it's right there. What the fuck? Huh? Chat? There it is. Huh? It's almost. We do one more song. Any requests? you know what? Instead of doing the anime song, let's go find. Let's see. You know what, this is fitting. I'm not prepared for the future. So many things that I just don't know. I cut my hair, bought a new shirt, new pair of shoes, and it's time to go. I finally found an apartment. I signed a lease on a car this month. I can't go to the factory to start now. Time doesn't slow down. I'm on my own. Guess my childhood is over. I just moved from the foster care. I'm full of things to fight. See what's closer and it's closer and closer. I can't stop the roller coaster. I'm not ready to get older. I'm not ready to get older. Guess my childhood is over. Now I'm taking down my paces and telling all my friends if you didn't get it next October, this is place is to closure. I'm not ready to lose. Oh boy, this is not. This song's too fast. I forgot how fast this song is. Nah, let's do another song for him, but not this fast. Sure, this works. I forgot how fast that song is. my dumbass. Okay. And then I have to put the actual song into it. A running karma, that boy, he's such a charmer. All the bugs in their larva follow him. Oh, hang on, let me restart. Nope. A running karma, that boy, he's such a charmer. All the bugs and the larva follow him out to Colorado. 10 dozen huts in the back, their bodies lying, he'll drag them down to Colorado. A modern desperado, and he raced for miles through the night. He runs because he knows he cannot hide. He's never gonna make it, all the poor people he's forsaken. Karma is always gonna chase him for his lies. There's no good way to care. There's such people down to sell. There's no way to escape until he dies. Oh, I screwed up, don't worry. I'll run in karma, that boy can't run no further. It's the last day of Sparta. Follow him down to meet Apollo, and he'll brace in battle in the night. He'll fight because he knows he cannot hide. He's never gonna make it, all the poor people, he's forsaken. Karma is always gonna chase him for his lies. It's just a game of waiting from the church steeple from Satan. Karma, there's no escape until he's died. La da 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 da, la da 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 da, la da da. He's never gonna make it, all the poor people he's forsaken. Karma is always gonna chase him for his lies. It's just a game of waiting from the church steeple down to Satan. Karma, there's really no escape until he dies. La da 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 da, la da 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 da, la da 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 da, la da. Okay. Unfortunately, Les, you can't get the last song. It's okay, though. You're welcome. I know I don't sing too well, but just I guess for the celebration, this is unplanned. Tomorrow, scribbly dial with you guys. Actually, I should say later on today, if I will be playing Torchlight at 10 a.m. Hopefully, I hope it's just me, because I know Katie has the flu, and that's who I'm collaborating with. I don't know if she's gonna be like super well for the stream, so it's best not to bother her. I don't wanna drag her to doing something that she is 100% well on physically and mentally. Anyways, tomorrow, yeah, Scribblio, 6 a.m. for my times, Central Standard Time. And then after 2 hours and 30 minutes have passed on that Scribblio game, we will be moving to Aggie Dio for just, drawing. You can draw pretty much anything, just keep it in terms of service for Twitch, please. I don't mind what you draw, just please don't get me. Please, I beg you. Anyways, yes, that's all for the stream today. Thank you all for coming. Is anybody streaming? I don't think anybody's streaming. They shouldn't. I feel like nobody's streaming. That I know of. Yeah, there's a couple of people streaming, but I feel like they're gonna end stream anyways. So, it's best not to raid today. Anyways, yeah. Bye, Laz. And goodbye, everyone who is lurking around. I will catch you all next time. Alright? Bye-bye.